Hi everybody, welcome to Beauty Buzz with Lori. Today I'm going to be talking about chemical services. So that's a broad term. So what I mean is you've heard this chemical peel or a peel. A lot of times people are scared of that term because they picture the worst that they've seen on YouTube videos and whatnot, where people have, you know, sheets of skin peeling off. So we do have those types of peels, but we also have a line of peels that are for the working person. So those peels are self-neutralizing peels, which I love to work with because you don't have to time them. They can just stay on the skin, and within a 4-hour window, they've done what they're going to do and they have self-neutralized. Easy peasy, nothing to it. So we also have the one that does scare everybody, but you shouldn't be scared because this is an amazing peel. This peel basically does a reset. We have seen this like wipe out wrinkles, wipe out sun damage, but there is a downtime associated with this. So basically this is, we use the TCA, trichloroacetate. I hope I'm saying that right. It's one of those long, funny words. But TCA is what it's best known by, and we use those in a 30% or 35% strength. We try not to do them all at the same time. We might do the face and the neck on one, and then you can come back and get the décolleté done on the next. So basically, downtime you can expect from this is anywhere between 10 and 14 days. It's a little bit different because everybody heals differently. So you come in and you get that peel with us. This is a peel that either Dr. Garcia can do in the OR whenever you're having surgery, or I can do it just in the treatment room if you're having that as a standalone procedure. We've, again, seen great results with this. It's one of my favorite ones. I think there's even a procedure out there called non-surgical blepharoplasty, where we do it around the eyes and it just tightens all of that skin up beautifully. So if the eyes don't need a surgical result right away, but you need a fix and would like to, you know, have that area done, we can do it just around the eyes to tighten up that skin and give you a refreshed look that just changes, you know, that youthful appearance that you're looking for, or adds that youthful appearance you're looking for. But basically, a chemical peel is something you need to come in for a consult with. I need to talk to you about what your concerns are with your skin. Is a chemical peel even what you're looking for? And so those are the things, again, that we need to talk face-to-face with. So if you're interested in a chemical peel or you have questions about chemical peels, make a consult appointment and come in and talk to me so that we can see if that's the right procedure for you. Thanks for watching.